Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So hello and good afternoon everyone, good afternoon students. So we'll be talking about priming of pumps. We have already seen the basics of this chapter. We've seen what are different components used in centrifugal pumps. And now we'll be going in the depth of this chapter and we'll be looking at important terms like priming, cavitation and other stuff. So let's see what is exactly priming of a centrifugal pump. So priming of a centrifugal pump is a process in which you fill the fluid in the suction pipe, the pump and the delivery pipe such that all the air in the pump has to be removed. So you fill whatever the fluid has to be pumped, you fill the pump with the whole fluid so that there is no air left in the pump. And why do we do that? Why we need to remove the air? It's a pretty obvious question that comes in, why we need to remove the fluid that is air inside the pump, and we need to fill it with the liquid that has to be pumped. Example, if you're pumping water, you have to fill it with water. And the reason behind removing air is because what we need to know what work done is. So work done by the pump is nothing but the amount of the fluid that is pumped per unit weight. So the amount of fluid pump per unit will give you the work done by the impeller. Now, if suppose there is air in the impeller, the work done by the air per unit weight will be very less compared to the work done by the water per unit weight. So you'll get the efficiency of the pump will get reduced, and hence we need to remove the air. And before we start the pump, the priming has to be done and we need to fill it with water, and then we need to start the pump and the whole procedure begins. So that is all about priming of the pumps. So I hope you have understood that topic. Thank you.